Hi everyone, this is Boris and welcome to VGC Weekly Updates. Okay, first of all, I know it's been 2 weeks since last update, and the reason is that I really wanted to generate the license keys before this update, and it took a little bit longer than expected. Anyway, so what did I do since last update? So first of all, I updated the VGC website a little bit, so now it looks slightly better, but more importantly, I've added both TP and Patreon as methods of donation. So once again, if you're from outside the United States, it's better to use TP rather than Patreon, so you may want to stop your Patreon donations and instead use TP. Regarding VGC illustration, I haven't made a lot of progress, but still I improved something. You may remember from last update, I wrote a Python script and everything was in a single line. That's because I didn't have support yet for multiline Python. But now this is fixed, and so I'm able to write Python scripts spanning multiple lines of code. The user interface is still pretty clunky for now. You have to hit enter to make a new line and control enter to execute the scripts, but it's going to be enough for testing. Next, what I'm going to do is finally add some drawing features into VGC illustration. So at the beginning, it's going to be very basic, but little by little, I'm going to add all of the features which are already in VPaint. And finally, as you may have noticed, I finally generated the license keys. So if you donate $3 per month or more, then you should have received an email with your license keys, both of VGC illustration and VGC animation. If you haven't received that email, then let me know either in the comment here, or you can send me an email at boris@vgc.io. The reason it took me so long to generate them is that I had to spend some time learning a little bit of cryptography in order to decide which method to use to generate those license keys. Anyway, this is all for today, so thank you for watching, and most importantly, thank you for supporting VGC once again. It is very appreciated and it really makes a difference. As a reminder, these video updates are only available to patrons for the first 2 months. So if you want the very latest updates, please support me on TP or Patreon. I put the link down below. And thank you for watching again. See you next time.